That's right, Gabby. Skiers may not be flying high on Whiteface's Hoyts High Trail this winter because of snowmaking equipment hasn't been installed. But while they can't rely on man for snow, all hope isn't lost yet.
It's definitely in the pipeline, just not for this year.
Hoyts High Trail is a part of Lookout Mountain, a section of Whiteface. It's been in development for several years now. The new trail was cleared two summers ago, and last summer a lift was put in. Officials had hoped to install snowmaking equipment on the roughly mile-long trail before the upcoming ski season, but couldn't.
We went as far as we could with the money. We have to do a little work on Wilmington Trail this year with some of the remaining funds, but there's not enough of the funds left to put pipe all the way down the Hoyts High Trail.
Ted Blazer, the president of the Olympic Regional Development Authority, says it would cost about $500,000 to buy and install snowmaking equipment on the trail. He also says it's not uncommon for a project this size to take several years.
Even without the snowmaking pipes, Whiteface officials say Hoyts High Trail could still open to skiers this winter, but that will be up to Mother Nature.
Because the trail is ready for natural snow, but the question is, will there be enough?
Well, it's Mother Nature's job. If she does her job correctly, we'll be ready.
Otherwise, there's always next year.
And their goal right now is to officially open Hoyts High Trail for next year. Blazer says they'll be working on securing funding to complete the project. Gabby, back to you.